Christine Corrado here in the Vancouver studio for Proactive Investors. Joining me on Skype today is Robert Archer from Newrange Gold. Robert, great to speak with you.
Thanks, Christine. It's great to be on the show.
Robert, the company has a few assets in Nevada searching for gold. What can you tell me about the company?
Well, Newrange has been around for a while. Just changed the name 2 years ago. It was previously Colombian Gold Mines. And it's focusing now in Nevada on the Pamlico Project, which is a relatively unexplored project in Nevada. That's pretty exciting, actually.
Tell me more about your asset in Nevada. Tell me about the infrastructure.
Well, Pamlico is located very close to Hawthorne, Nevada, just between Reno and Las Vegas. So it's just off the highway. So the access is terrific. We have close power, water, essentially everything that's needed. And so infrastructure is great. And it has a long mining history dating back to the 1800s. But the project has been held in private hands by a family since the late 1800s until Newrange optioned it in 2016. So it really hasn't seen any modern day exploration at all.
So what is the next drill program planned? When can we see that start up?
Well, two components to that. We want to do some test drilling coming up fairly soon, perhaps starting December, but maybe early January, just to test a larger diameter core drilling. We had been using reverse circulation before, but we just want to check out the core drilling for recovery purposes. But essentially, we will get going again with a more substantial drill program in the first quarter of next year. And that over time will lead to a maiden resource for the project, perhaps sometime later on in 2019.
Can you talk about other assets in the area, or do you have any assets close to your project, and what kind of historical drilling have they had?
We don't have any other assets in that immediate area, but the project does lie within the Walker Lane trend, which is a very prolific trend in Western Nevada. And there are several other successful projects and companies that have been working in that area. The Tonopah Gold District is well known in Nevada. And more recently, a company by the name of Northern Empire was just bought out by Kerr Mining for their Sterling project, their Sterling Gold Mines. So it's a very prolific district. One of the largest gold mines in Nevada lies just at the eastern edge, and that's Round Mountain. with tens of millions of ounces in past production and reserves. So the Pamlico project is geology that's very similar to Round Mountain. Of course, we're not saying it's going to be as large, but it's early days yet, and we really don't know what we have. So that's one of the exciting things.
And Robert, you have a long history in mining. You are on the board of Great Panther Silver. What else can you tell me about your background and how it kind of tees you up to lead the company forward?
Well, essentially, I'm an exploration geologist by training. I spent 15 years with major mining companies, first part of my career, including Newmont, which is well established in Nevada, and Placer Dome. So I've been working with and running junior mining companies for the last 22 years, I guess.
Wow.
And part of that was as a co-founder Great Panther Silver in 2004 and built that company from a concept with two people up to a significant silver gold producer in Mexico and soon to be Peru and Brazil. So I just stepped down as CEO of Great Panther in August of last year and looking for new challenges. I joined the board of Newrange in March and with another company at the same time. So I've been a shareholder of Newrange for about 5 years, actually. And through that, I got to know Robert Carrington, the CEO, and his team. And Robert is a geologist also. They're a very strong technical team, great success track record. And so I have a lot of respect for the guys in terms of their uh, technical abilities. So I was happy to join the board and help them build the company.
Well, I'm very much looking forward to following the Newrange Gold story. Robert, thank you so much for talking with me today.
Thanks very much, Christine.